no.
Another challenge. I always say that, but yeah, we doing another challenge. Ain't that right, sis?
Another challenge that Laniqua's gonna win.
What? I didn't expect the ending, but we are doing a challenge, and as you can see, we have some cans right here. This is the canned food challenge. Explain it to them, please.
10 can challenge.
How does it exactly go? You tell me.
I don't know.
What the heck? All right, so the 10 can challenge is pretty much a challenge that involves cans. You gotta eat the food and guess the flavor or guess whatever it is.
No, that's wrong. So the 10 can challenge is, we're gonna number all of these cans by numbers.
Okay.
Number them by numbers, duh. And you're gonna put your hand in like the basket or wherever you have numbers, and you pull out what number. Whatever number you pull out is the number you have to eat. And you have to eat one spoonful of it.
Y'all hear that?
That's if you do, you get a point. We're going to see who eat the most.
So we got to number the cans, pull the number.
Yeah, and we're also going to remove the labels, too.
And we're going to remove the labels.
And how many bad ones do we have?
I think we got all of them.
I think we got like 6 bad, 4 good, or...
I think we got no, more we got, so good ones
we have. Ones. I think we have 6 good and 5 bad.
Okay. So I guess we'll be back. We're going to pull the labels off and then do the numbering process. And then we're going to come back on camera.
All right, guys.
So we are back. We put all the paper off our cans. We got our cans numbered. We got our paper numbered. So we are ready to start. I'm feeling confident. She's feeling confident. But all my Team K people, write Team K in the comments if you think I'm about to win this challenge. And if you think Laniqua was about to win, you know what to do. Team L, you know.
See,
but I'm winning.
See, you always do that. You always talk about Team K and Team L, and Team L always wins.
But I'm winning this challenge. Like, when I say I don't eat anything, I'm like a garbage disposal. And I really mean that.
That's how I feel like an equal.
I can eat anything. I'm telling y'all, I got this.
Okay.
And I want to go first. That's how confident I am.
Okay.
Let's see. So I have 2, I think. That's 2, right?
That's 2.
Sloppy writing, but
I got 2, y'all.
We can put it back in there, too, because she can even get the same one, so it don't even matter. So I got 2. We're going to put it back in there.
Same one, really?
Uh-huh.
Really?
Yeah. Why not?
Okay. Okay. If 2 something good, I don't mind getting
it. Exactly. So if I get from cocktail, you don't want to get it
now? I want to get it.
Exactly.
I want to get this one. Yes, I would love to get this one.
What is this?
It has clear juice. That means it's a fruit and something.
Ooh, y'all. Look how lucky I am on my first try.
Yeah.
Be careful that I don't cut your finger.
Oh.
How lucky am I?
A spoonful.
So I gotta do a spoonful of what I believe is fruit cocktail.
It is fruit cocktail.
One can't be too sure.
I hate the pears in the fruit cocktail. Girl.
What?
Hurry up. I'm gonna
don't be a hater.
Okay.
Can I get another spoon more?
Yeah. I don't know about you.
Alright.
Okay, I got number 7. 7, 7, 7. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh.
What do you think it is?
I don't know. I hope it's fruit.
Man, this fruit cocktail is life. I never realized.
What's the smell?
I didn't realize how hungry I was before I'm filming this.
Okay, Kaniqua. Girl.
This is good.
Oh!
Green
oranges.
She got a good one. If we get all the good ones early, we're going to be stuck with nasty ones.
Right.
So, what's the challenge? The challenge is actually being able to eat your spoonful.
Wait, no. That's grapefruit. Oh, it's bitter.
This is really easy. I'm pretty sure we're going to be able to eat all these cans.
Yeah.
Right?
Well, not sardines. Or.
I don't know. I think
this loaf can. Going.
I think this loaf
was this corned beef hash? Corned beef hash? Here. You're smacking.
Emma,
you are.
Can you hear me? Can I put this back in here?
Alright, guys. So I'll pull 2 again. So.
No, we're going to take them out.
No, we can leave them, but if you get the same one over, you just don't do it. So I can pick another one.
I don't like, why are we doing that then?
Because you like to pull it.
No, I don't want to pull it. If it was already picked, let's not do it again.
All right.
We can save it for the end. We can do a twist at the end
where you have to pull two numbers and mix both together.
Okay,
I guess. We can save it for the end once all the cans have been opened.
11. What? Why'd you just do that?
This is a bad one.
How you know?
This is that small can. It's that corned beef hash.
Mm. I didn't even study the can, so I really don't know.
Tell me how it tastes.
I certainly will.
Oh! I don't want this one. I don't like the way it look.
That shit smells
can
like...
I see that?
It smells like beef stew.
Can y'all see that?
Oops. Eat it. A spoonful.
I don't like the way it look.
Let me help you.
Now it's getting...
Say
I don't like this because I'm not comfortable right now because I don't even know what this is.
Is it too much?
No,
it's not too much. Say
And you dropping it on me.
Okay, open your mouth so you can eat it.
Alright, I got this.
Alright, do it yourself then.
I got this.
Take it on one go though. One shot.
Now I gotta taste it first.
Don't taste it. If you taste it and you don't like it, you're not going to eat it.
I would like this.
What does it taste like?
I don't know. Some beef stew.
Beef stew? Cold beef stew?
Cold
what
beef
is
stew.
That? Nice flavor. Is that potatoes?
I think so.
Oh, okay. Potatoes. My turn. Put this one together. Okay, go this one. Number two.
We should have paper towel, just in case.
Let me get some paper towel. What you got? Number 10. Clear liquid.
You probably got the mandarin.
It's a fruit. It's a fruit.
Thank you.
I think I got which one?
Probably mandarin oranges. Oh, this look like pears.
It is pears.
I don't like pears. But that's still good.
At least canned pears. Actually, I don't really care for first.
Can I still eat some of yours? Cause you got
no. Where's yours? it's pear halves.
This way. Alright, it's just pear.
Girl, stop.
Alright, let me see.
Scrunchy. It's not mushy.
I got number 8.
I saw this girl eat some jello and she was like,
it's jello?
It's the most horrible thing ever. And I'm like,
jello, really?
Oh yeah, but it's because of the texture. It wasn't actually the flavor that got her. But still, my mind was just like,
really? Jello, girl? Really?
But you never know.
So I got number 8. Let's see.
What is it? Okay, this is kind of bad then.
Yes. I got my favorite.
Wait, these are the good ones to stay. Yay. After you get a bad one, you can cleanse your palate with a good
oranges.
One. Like that's the best thing you've ever eaten in a long time.
I'm hungry right now, girl. I don't know why I'm so hungry.
When's the last time you ate? It's
dinner time. Did you have lunch?
Since this morning.
This morning? You missed lunch?
Okay, I got lunch.
9.
9?
Ooh, that handwriting sucks.
Okay. It's red.
Red? What is red?
Oh!
Is it beans?
No, it's Mowich.
Ah, girl.
I hate Mowich.
No, I like Mowich.
I don't. So,
you sure it's Mowich?
It is.
I like tomatoes.
It's the sauce you mix with the ground beef.
Oh, that should be easy.
It should, but I don't like the flavor. It's not something that's like so disgusting, but when you don't like something, you don't like something.
I'm hungry, y'all. Even that making me want a Mowich. Like, I want Mowich now.
Go. Oh, that's so horrible.
Oh my god. I predict a tie because I'm eating literally all these cans. So I'm not losing. And I think she's gonna be able to eat all these cans. So she ain't losing. So this is gonna be a tie. I don't even know it.
Ugh.
Alright. Number five.
That smells actually really nasty.
We got and it's
left. Cold.
It's about to get to the point where everything's about to be just nasty because we got the food off the way, really.
Right.
What is it?
It smells fishy.
Oh my god!
Oh.
Is it? No.
Darn it!
I got beans.
Refried beans.
Beans, potatoes, tomatoes. You name it.
Oh my god, I don't want it.
But I still don't like the way.
Yeah. You gotta go spoonful.
I still don't like the way.
That's good enough.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like the way it looks though.
Look at this.
You love. Kaniqua loves beans. Every form of beans she loves.
Yeah, but I don't like the way this looks.
It's cold right now.
Here we go.
Girl.
One.
Oh, I'm getting so scared. Please, I don't want those sardines.
I gotta feel like I'm getting
the sardines is in a chili sauce with, what was it? Tomato and chili. I think that's this right here.
No way.
Oh my god.
No way.
Oh.
Is it?
What is that?
I don't know, but it ain't sardines. What is it? Is it sardines?
Oh god!
She got it, y'all!
Oh my god!
You just can't really see because it's like this red sauce, but I guess that's the chili.
Oh my god, it smells like cat food.
Come on, girl, get it.
Let's oh my
get
god.
It. I got faith in you, girl.
No.
You're about to get some of the sardines.
Oh my god, I can't. I'm just. Oh my god.
You gotta get the whole.
Oh
you
my
break
god.
The sardines up.
Oh my god.
Ooh,
oh my god. Oh.
Oh shit, I'm making a mess.
Oops. No. No. No.
No.
I'm not. No, I'm sorry.
Ooh, look at that. Look
no.
at that, y'all.
No.
They no. tried to make it good for you. They gave you chili with it and stuff.
No.
Look at that.
No.
Open up.
I don't need
come
this
on,
point.
Come on, open up, baby.
I don't need this point. No.
Come on, you gonna okay. do Team L like that?
Okay, let me do a little bit. You got
no.
so much on here.
No, you gotta do the whole thing.
Kaniqua, stop, you're making a mess. I'll clean it up later. Look, this is my can. Let me control
I'm helping you.
No,
I'm helping you.
I want you to
open
help.
It up.
No, stop. I want you to help me. Let me pick what I'm gonna put in my mouth. Oh my, I hate sardines. You like sardines too.
No, I not really.
And she like liver cheese.
Liver cheese is really good.
Oh my god.
What if it has bones in it? Come on. Oops. Well,
you should have looked. Can I do this? Oh my god. I just feel like it's gonna be so disgusting. Sardines with tomato sauce.
Come on. You need to pull that up more.
This is. I thought I was gonna get sauerkraut.
Get a nice chunk.
I'm so scared.
You need a nice chunk.
I'm so scared. And it stinks so bad.
Any moment.
No, you.
I can close my nose.
No, just come.
Be a G about it. Take it. Just be a G. Like, come on.
Give me.
I would do it with no problem.
Wait, let me.
Come on.
You
want me to do it?
I'm trying to build it up.
You know what?
Don't
do it. If it's that bad, you probably shouldn't do it. You know. I just thought about this. You probably shouldn't do it.
Tiny. That little tiny bit on my tongue.
You probably shouldn't do it.
No, No. No. I don't need this point. Okay?
Yeah, if you don't want this point, girl, you don't want it. Team K about to just
I don't need that point.
Yeah, you don't need that point. You're right.
I don't need that point.
You're so right, girl.
I don't need that point.
So
I don't need that point.
I got 4.
Let me clean it up. It's so
It don't smell good.
No. My mouth just
Okay, can you go? So I got 4. Can you open it for me, please?
Sure.
She got the nasty one out the way.
This thing's so bad.
She got the nasty one out the way, which means this is a shoe-in for me. I already won, like I predicted.
You know what?
That's okay.
That's
this?
That tiny little bit that was on my tongue. Ugh. Ugh.
Hmm.
Is it whack that I didn't do it?
Kind of. You can always do it at the end. We're going to let you redeem yourself.
What if I don't want to?
Well, then you're okay.
What if I don't want to?
So I got olives. Black olives.
No, that's not enough.
What you mean?
You need at least 2 on your... at least 2. You need a spoonful. Let's leave you 3.
Go ahead. I'm a boss, y'all. I'm a G. Like, it ain't nothing to me. And I'll go back and eat that. I'll eat this. I'll eat all this mixed together.
Will you?
Yep. Shoot, I think we even should have went as far as getting, like, cat and dog food.
No.
Ooh.
Oh, my God.
That would have been interesting. So, I got to eat 3 olives. Here we go.
No, I'm not eating no dog food.
A bit overpowering. But we're good.
Okay. What number is this? Is that number 9 or 3?
Yeah, I would be like olives like that.
I think this one goes, sorry. Let me look at this one. Okay, yeah. This is minus
3. Number 9.
Did we get all the bad ones out the way?
I think so. Well, not really.
Did we get all the bad ones?
It depends on what you consider bad.
Kinda. Really bland, cold, mushy.
Okay, hurry up, cause this is the last can, and that's it, y'all. If I eat this, I win. So, the last one is number 3.
Nope. For you to win, you have to eat the sardines.
Since when? I'll eat it though, cause it's nothing to me.
I want to see you eat it.
It doesn't even matter. But this is the last can.
I
want to
see you eat it.
This is sauerkraut, right?
Oh.
I can smell it.
I love sauerkraut.
You should have got this one.
I wanted
it. I don't quite.
I thought I was getting sauerkraut and you were getting sardines. Sardines.
I don't really care for sauerkraut.
It smells good. I love sauerkraut. It's messy.
Come on. Is this good enough? That's cool.
Should we do a double? I think doing double would be fun.
Double what?
Picking out 2 numbers.
Put the numbers back in and mix them.
What number is sardines? Let's keep it out though. Or should we put it in?
I don't really like sauerkraut, but whatever.
That's some good sauerkraut. All this stuff is like okay, but when you just get a spoonful of it by itself, uncooked. And it's cold.
Cold.
That's good though.
Flavorless.
I just feel really good.
It's just really sour.
What number was sardines? Actually, eat the sardines.
And then that's it? And I win?
Yeah. It would have been even if I would have ate it too. I think it was only sauerkraut.
It's sour and it's I don't care for that taste.
Can you do it?
Is this good enough?
That girl, if it was even half that, it'd be good enough.
All right, here we go.
Oh my God, you can wipe it off. It's gonna drip.
I'm finishing off my win. After you just ate the sauerkraut though? I got a feeling I'm gonna be in the bathroom. Don't even smell it. What if it actually got bones in here? Then what?
That piece look
just like meat.
Oh, it's hard.
What if it got bones in here? Oh, well, I'll be alright.
Do it, girl. Oh, look at her. Is it good? Wanna spit it out?
Oh my God. It was hard to swallow that.
Woo. Try it.
No.
Try it.
No.
Ugh. I told you, it was really fishy.
Did I have sauerkraut?
Oh guys, there? That concludes our video. Thanks for watching. This challenge is actually really easy. Well, Kaniqua has 2. Laniqua has 5. You're catching up. Or do you have 3 now?
Oh no.
Was that hot?
Because I just started tasting all the stuff that I ate. Now I feel like
you were hungry.
Anyhow, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. And
what is that other word?
Subscribe.
Yes.
Peace out. Bye. Hey, no, no, no.